Erin and Thomas meet the old-fashioned way, online. It is during COVID in January 2021. Thomas's is, of course, a goofy picture with McDonald's grimace. As Thomas says, that Erin likes that he's taken the time to actually read her profile and ask her questions when he messages her for the first time.
My first, my last, my everything, and the answer to all my dreams. You're my sun, my moon, my guiding star, my kind of wonderful, that's what you are. There's only one like you. There's no way they could have made two. You're all I'm living for. Your love I'll keep forevermore. You're the first, you're the last, my everything. Morning dew on a brand new day. I see so many ways that I can love you till the day I die. You're my reality, yet I'm lost in a dream. You're the first,
Erin says it is one of the most romantic moments of her life. And it is during that date that Erin tells Thomas that she feels like they could have something awesome together and asks him how he feels about the idea of committing to date each other to see where it goes. His response is to offer to take out his phone immediately to delete his dating app. And then, a couple weeks later, they get to celebrate their first Valentine's Day together. They go to that brunch he's treating her to, where he realizes he had forgotten his wallet. The gift he'd gotten for her had not arrived yet, and he could not find the card that he bought for her. Not to mention, the roses he'd ordered for her for Valentine's Day never made it because of the big freeze, and when they finally arrive, they are dead. But they have an amazing day, nonetheless, because Erin says Thomas is so appreciative, interested, and kind. Erin is the flip to my flop, peanut butter to my jelly, to be everything to my baby. You all who are assembled here support this union and affirm that these two should be married today. If so, please respond with a big, resounding, we do!
We do!
We do!
You better!
The little things are the big things. Never being too old to hold hands. Remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It's never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. It's not only marrying the right partner, it's being the right partner. God bless.
Here's Erin. It was obvious from after our first FaceTime call first date at Cedar Creek, especially our first kiss, that we were destined for each other. Every day with you is better than the one before. We persevered through a pandemic, the 2021 freeze, your surgery, my new job, not to mention overcoming my early romantic gestures where I forgot my wallet at Valentine's Day brunch, had roses delivered to your house that showed up dead, and telling you that I hated the restaurant you wanted to go to for your birthday. We conquered selling the house on Del Norte, renting West 21st, and buying our wonderful home on Kendall Creek. Together we can do anything, unless you're talking about going 24 hours without someone in our house making a fart noise, because that probably won't ever happen. I promise to protect you from anyone or anything that will cause you harm. And if you are hurt by a rogue barbecue or kitchen counter, it will be there to hold you, to bandage you up, and to nurse you back to health. I promise to hug and kiss you every day and laugh every time you give me a raspberry. I promise to tell you every day that I love you. I promise to snuggle, cuddle, and huggle you, and probably more often than not end up turning myself into a burrito with all of our blankets. I promise to love and protect you. Gianna, Elle, and Hazel. And to always have the confidence to sing about beans, record ASMR, go to K-pop concerts, repeat Jim Gaffigan and Mel Brooks comedy lines, and become the next Weird Al Yankovic. I promise to be truthful, vulnerable, and open with you. You are my angel, my princess, my lover, my best friend, and the most amazing bombska bombska in the whole world. In a few minutes, I will be your husband, and you will be my wife. You are my first, my last, my everything. I love you, Erin.
My partner, I made these promises to you today on our wedding day, and I commit to keeping these promises each day, each year, and each decade we, God willing, spend together. I promise to be, first and foremost, your best friend, to cherish you and your tender heart, to support our best interests and help you become the best version of yourself, as I promise to always strive to be the best version of myself. I promise to support you in your interests, whether a new PR in the gym or a goofy dad ASMR video, and promise to nurture our friendship, continuing to prioritize time to reconnect after busy days. I promise to be your partner in all things and place our team, our family, our relationship first. I promise to view challenges as us against the issue and to support our partnership both in the easy, fun, relaxed times, but also in the times that shake us. I promise to always come back to you, to come back together, and to work together to continue to build a safe and loving home for our family of five. I promise to continually nurture our passion for each other and our life together, to carve out both our moments together each night when you hold me, when we talk about the day and bigger moments together, like a romantic Bolivian paradise. I promise to be patient, kind, understanding, and never take our love for granted. I promise to be your confidant and listen to your dreams and aspirations and help them become a reality. I promise to hold you close while I also challenge you to be the person you aspire to be. I promise to keep you as my number one in my heart, in my words, in my actions, and to entrust you with my hardest and dearest thoughts and to be a worthy recipient of all of yours as well. I love you more than words can express, and I'm honored to be your wife from this day forward.
Yeah.
You promise King Erin to be your lawful wedded wife. Have and behold, from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
King Erin take promise to be your lawful wedded husband. Have and behold, from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Perfect. So, but the rank, they rank as an unending curse with the new relationship.
Erin, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
Thomas, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
Husband and wife, you may now kiss the bride.
Of course, it's my honor to introduce
Thomas and Erin's
Fury. Shall we? Oh, I don't know. Exit.